What do you say when the elf doesn't move? When an elf doesn't move, it can be disappointing for kids who are eagerly waiting for signs of Christmas magic. Parents can explain to their children that the elf may be tired from all the flying and watching, or that it might take some time for the elf to get comfortable in their new surroundings. It's also important to remind children that the elf is just a fun tradition and not to put too much pressure on its movements.